This life was never meant to be perfect. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, "Verily, we have created man in toil and struggle, i.e. in distress."
Life is a test. Calamities and distress will befall upon every human being, as mentioned in this verse in the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala expects us to trust Him and be content with His decree and be thankful for all the blessings that we enjoy. We are required to practice patience during times of difficulties.